take one cup of poha or flattened rice. Wash and soak for about 10 minutes. Once the water is absorbed by the poha, take the poha in a mixie, grind it, and make sure to grind really smooth by wiping down the sides several times in between grinding. It should be smooth. To the ground poha paste, add 1 cup of rice flour, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon of ajwain seeds, 1/8 teaspoon of hinge, and salt to taste. Mix and make a smooth soft dough. Water is not required. Take a muruku press as shown and fill it with prepared dough. You can make it into small size as shown. Transfer the squeezed muruku in hot oil. Once bubbles reduce in one side, flip and cook the other side in medium flame. Wait until bubble ceases and drain over paper towel.